everybody, and welcome back to Relax My Dog. I'm Hattie, and today I'm going to be telling you some fun things that you can do with your dog. So dogs need to be mentally and physically stimulated to stop them getting bored and unruly. So playing with them is an essential part of taking care of your dog. The first and probably most obvious thing is to take them for a walk, but you could also turn this into a hike. So your dog will be thrilled by this, and you might be a bit tired yourself, but it's one of the best things you can do for your dog. You can also take them to like dog parks and dog beaches, and dogs love beaches, so let them play in the sea and the sand, and you'll probably need to give them a bath once you finish. Another thing you can do is set up like an assault course in your garden. So you don't need like fancy equipment or anything like this. So if you've got any old boxes or just random stuff, then you can just set up little stuff to do. So you can set up different things that they can like go in and out of, or you can make a little tunnel or something, and you could train them to go through it, and it would be really fun for your dog and quite fun for you too. Another good activity for your dog is if you teach them new tricks. So that's like mental stimulation, which they need a lot, and also it's really satisfying for you to like spend a day training them to do something and then they can do it by the end of it. So think of a thing that you really want for them to be able to do, and then you can start to teach them to do it. So a good thing is to teach them to speak, so when you say speak, then they can woof. Another obvious one is to play frisbee or throw the ball for them. I once had a dog that you could literally stand there for hours and do it, and she would never get bored or tired. So you can do this with your dog, and it will definitely wear them out by the end of the day. And it might be a little bit boring for you, but still, it is fun to watch them run around like mad dogs. Another thing you can do is camping. So there's an Instagram account called Camping with Dogs, and it looks so fun, so you could try to do this. So you can take them away with your tent, and then you're both getting like a little vacation. And there's also like doggy vacation areas that are like specifically for that. So if you have a little Google and see what you can find, it could be a really fun thing for you to do with your dog. Another thing is to play tug of war. So with my dog, I used to literally sit there watching TV and holding something while she was playing tug of war with it, and she didn't even know that I wasn't playing too. So you don't need to put too much effort into this. You just need to hold something that they can pull back, and then they're being mentally stimulated and you can have your relaxing time. And the final, in my opinion, best thing to do with your dog is to have snuggles. So I personally find this the most fun thing to do with your dog. So at the end of the day, when you've taken it for walks or had assault courses in your back garden, they're gonna be tired. So you should take advantage of this time by snuggling them. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. The button is just below. Also, we have an app now, so if you do have a smartphone, then check it out. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!